Welcome back again to the 2016 EPL. You had a successful tourney in 2014 and you were the winners. And 2015 you had a great journey up to semi-finals and you were the best team like after the tourney. And so what sort of preparation did you made to get this title in 2016?
Most importantly, we want to enjoy the game. At the same time, put in the effort so that we could repeat what we have done in the year 2014. And last year, we came till semi-finals and it was a close match. We lost it. But the credit should go to the opponent team. But this time, we ensured that all the weaknesses, we worked on our weaknesses. And probably we have a successful tournament as 2014.
I heard all the key players of your team, you retained them. And there are a couple of members missing, most probably Ishwar. So is there any thing that will be different in your team?
Actually, as always, new players will come and they'll add quality as well as new energy to the team. So players who are not part of this year's EPL will miss them, but I don't think that much damage will be done.
So I heard that your batting is too strong. So what about the bowling attack? So is there any key bowlers in your team? So already you've lost Ishwar, the main bowler. And so is your bowling needs to improve or is it already improved? What sort of answer?
We have taken two new bowlers, Naveen Aripaka as well as Jagdish. And they have been performing consistently in the practice matches. So I think they should come good.
Yep, thank you. All the best for the first match.
Thank you very much. Thank you.